I'm Big Brother, leader of Oceania, and this is The Bachelor, brought to you by... No. This is The Bachelor, brought to you by Gatorade and Hail Big Brother. If you don't, I'll kill you. All right, tonight we are starting this episode with our lucky bachelor, Lord Byron, who happens to be quite the ladies' man. Lord Byron, would you come over here?
Hello. I'm Lord Byron.
23 years old, bachelor since 9, ready to give up the single life. I just love nature so much. Just inspires me so much. Honestly, I'm just looking to settle down. I've been with so many women in my life. Any one of those kids could be mine.
Who will I end up with? I don't know. One of these gorgeous women. Maybe even a man today. Who knows?
Let's meet our contestants.
Hi everyone, I'm Lady Macbeth. I'm from Scotland and I just got out of a really psycho relationship, but he died because he was a weak man. So I'm looking for a strong, independent leader.
Ew, get out of my face. I'm better than you.
In my spare time, I like to manipulate people and take over countries, so I'm looking for a man who can help me with that.
Why did you do that?
Don't question me, and I'll kill you.
So I'm looking for someone that's going to be able to kill for me, because the last time I had to, and that's not really my style, so... I mean, I will if I have to, but I kind of want someone that's going to be able to do it for me.
My name is Julia. I'm from Oceania. I came on the show because Big Brother told me to, which I do not understand, because he's against relationships, but I can't ask questions at all.
Freedom! Nobody listen to that! Get back here!
I think the show will be double plus good. What Lord Byron looks double plus good. I feel so free just because I'm not in Oceania anymore, and I feel like I'm not being watched.
They should stay dead and not be brought back to life.
He writes poetry, something that I could actually understand now, because last time I couldn't understand the science of bringing back a creature. He's very sociable. He likes to mingle and talk to other people, whereas Victor didn't really talk. He just locked himself away in his dungeon or laboratory and worked on his creature.
I'm Beowulf, king of the Danes, god, and I kill monsters. I could probably chop this tree down if I have to, but I'm kind of tired, so don't feel like it. Anyways, looking for love. I was told it was a woman, appears to be a man, so that's cool, whatever.
Die, foul beast! Ah, Galen comes! Ah, he's king!
I'm gonna be with a man. I already know that I'm the strongest man in the world, so he's definitely going to be my wife.
Hi.
I'm Lord Byron.
Lord? Lord of where?
Lord of the bedrooms.
Oh.
Euphemism. Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Lord Byron.
I'm Julia.
You look extraordinary, splendificus.
What?
Double plus good.
Oh,
kill bad people.
Oh, you kill people?
Yes. I tattoo their skulls to my skin. Everywhere. To remind everyone what I do.
Interesting. Elizabeth!
This isn't the first time a woman's fallen for me.
So, Lord Byron, who do you want to date first? Actually, you have no free will, so I will decide who you will date. You will date Elizabeth.
Tell me about yourself.
Well, before I had an ex-husband, he was a very crazy mad scientist. He would always leave me and torque his lab.
What?
That made me really sad. Because I was always alone, and I'd go, Lord Byron.
Don't you guys just love being free? With power, you're always free. Hey, Wolf, what are you doing?
I'm training.
Training for what?
To fight everybody who stands in my way of taking over the land.
So you're a king?
I am a king. King of the Danes.
Oh, you're so strong.
I am so strong.
Lord Byron.
Hold on.
Oh,
he's mine!
Oh!
Just kidding, I love you.
Man! Unhand me!
I love you.
Oh.
But wait, I love you too!
I just love everyone.
Alright. This is gonna be hard.
So I know I'm supposed to be here for Lord Byron, but seriously, Beowulf has so much more power and he's a king. Like, how can you beat that? And Lord Byron's just kind of weak. I don't know what to do.
I still don't know how I feel about this. I want to find love, but this man thing is really kind of throwing me off. But Lady Macbeth being so nice, I don't know what to do. I'm conflicted at this moment.
Now we're all here today to find love, and each of you have been chosen for special qualities. For your manipulation. For your strength, for your free spirit, nice hat. I want each of you to tell me why you should be picked. Go first.
The real question is, why wouldn't you pick me?
Okay, okay, valid answer. Beowulf?
Well, I mean, like, I'm just super strong, and I will never, ever, ever betray you. Because I'm an honorable man.
Well, you've slept with a lot of people, I slept with a lot of guys, so it just goes.
I like her.
I could tell you more stories about science.
I am Frankenstein's creature. Drink Gatorade, it'll liven you up.
I'll be there on your wedding day.
Welcome back to The Bachelor. Sadly, we lost all of our funding, so now we have to film it at a high school. Lord Byron, it's time for you to pick who you plan to be with for the rest of your life.
Wait! I can't do this anymore. I choose Beowulf.
Oh. I am a full man now.
Carry me if you're a real man.
Okay. Well, I guess you only have two choices now. It's time for you to choose.
For my choice, I pick the most beautiful, the most intelligent person here. And for that, I choose myself.
Because Lord Byron is the best of the best. And I love...
This is your leader, Big Brother. This never happened.